was there.
I mean, it's just so messed up. Like, what are we supposed to do now?
Yes. A totally innocent man who seemed super nice and probably did nothing wrong at all just got blown up in our living room. Bummer. Now, let's honor his memory by moving on. What's wrong with her? Number five is bumming me out by insisting that we relive the moment the pizza guy blew up over and over and over.
Can you not make it about you for 1 second?
No, you know, I'm really freaked out. I feel like I'm having a panic attack.
Get it together, number five. Stop wallowing and start concentrating on what's really important here. Restoring my reputation.
Is that what's really important?
Listen. Ever since Zayday saved my life from the fake ass I ordered online, I'm a changed woman. Like, I get now that other people have feelings and that words, they're like weapons or something. So, I figured out a plan to restore Kappa House's dignity, get back Chad Radwell, and put me back into the hearts of the citizens of this great nation.
Wait, so the plan isn't to catch the killer?
No, we already know who the killer is. It's Boone. If we don't want him to kill us, we just have to avoid places where gay people go. So, like, behind every Bennigan's.
I love Bennigan's.
So what's the plan?
I need to go on an apology tour. You know, like celebrities, when they say something offensive, they just go on TV and apologize and everybody forgives them, even though they don't mean it at all. The first person I'm gonna apologize to?
Me.
Melanie Dorcas.
What?
Yes, you heard what number six said. Clearly, Melanie Dorcas is stalking the campus with a shovel and a veil, all pissed off because her face got burnt off. And I want to let bygones be bygones.
But I thought that you said that you weren't the person who put the acid in the spray tanner.
Well, I didn't, but she thinks I did. So here's the plan. We're going to go to her house. I'm going to fake apologize. You'll record it. We'll post it online. And it'll all be fine.
Wait, we're going to what?
Let's go.
Like, after Roger and Nodger, like, I've suffered so much loss in my life.